IUT Joint Program Completion Ceremony. 역사적인 제1회 IUT 방문 교육 수료식의 첫 순서로 인하 대학교가 제작한 IUT 교기를 증정하는 순서를 갖겠습니다. 증정된 교기는 본 행사 후 IUT의 공식 교기로 활용될 예정입니다. Now the IUT flag, which has been created by Inha University, will be presented by President Che. Rector Baba Hojaev and President Che, please stand up and step down to the floor. President Che, please deliver the IUT flag to Rector Baba Hojaev. Rector Baba Hojaev, please place the flag on the floor. National anthems of Korea and Uzbekistan will be sung respectively. 내빈과 수료생 여러분께서는 모두 일어나셔서 단상의 국기를 향해 주시기 바랍니다. Please stand up and face the flag.
Thank you.
자리에 착석해 주시기 바랍니다. Please be seated. 내외빈 소개를 하겠습니다. We will introduce honored guests to the ceremony. 많은 귀빈들이 참석하셨지만 시간 관계상 단상에 계신 귀빈들만 소개함을 널리 양해해 주십시오. 먼저 한진우 총동창회 수석 부회장님을 소개해 드립니다. 멀리 우즈벡에서 온 본 수료식을 축하해 주시기 위해 오신 바바부자예프 IUT 총장님을 소개해 드립니다. 김민기 인천 언론인 클럽 명예회장님을 소개해드립니다. 주한 우즈벡 대사를 대신하여 참석하여 주신 사르도르 사디코프 서기관님을 소개해드립니다. 그리고 인하대학교 최순자 총장님께서 참석하셨습니다. 전담하고 계신 박세근 IUT 수석 부총장님과 조우석 IUT 수석 부총장님을 함께 소개해드립니다. 본교에서는 교학 부총장님, 대외 부총장님, 대학 원장님, 교무처장님, 공대 학장님이 함께 참석해 주셨습니다. 지난 여름 학기부터 이번 가을 학기까지 우리 인하대학교에서 열심히 공부하여 마침내 영광스러운 수료 증서를 받게 된 여러분께 최순자 총장님께서 수료 증서를 수여하시고 여러분을 인하대학교 총 동창회 주시겠습니다. Starting from the summer to now, you have worked very hard for your successful completion of this program. You will be presented with the certificate of completion, the badge from the Inha University Alumni Association, and the university jacket. 총장님, 총동창회 수석 부회장님, 그리고 정인규 대부총장님께서는 앞으로 나와 주시기 바랍니다. 이제부터 수료학생에게 수료증, 배지, 기념 선물로 인하대 야구 점퍼를 수여하겠습니다. First 10 students, please proceed to the front. Number Inha 2017-1 Certificate of Completion. Name in full: Abdul Jajilov Azimjan, Home University, Inha University in Tashkent. Program: Inha IUT 3+1 Joint Program. Period: June 26, 2017. Through December 18, 2017. This is to certify that the person stated above has participated in Inha IUT 3+1 joint program held at Inha University and completed the program. December 21st, 2017. President Dr. Choi Soon-ja. Thank you. the ceremony. 총 동창회 부회장님과 대부총장님께서는 자리로 이미 돌아가시네. 네, 감사합니다. 2017-11 마마 윤유서 2017-12 마흐부전 지어줘. 드리겠습니다. Now is the presentation of awards for top academic excellence, and leadership. 성적 최우수상, 성적 우수상, 리더상이 수여되며 최순자 총장님께서 수여하시겠습니다. 부상으로는 고급 만년필이 주어집니다. 우선 총장님께서는 앞으로 이미 나오셨고요. 첫 성적 최우수상을 받는 분윤배
Thank you.
Alumni Association will deliver congratulatory remarks to our students. Please give a big round of applause.
Deputy Rector, Mr. Baba Jose, Honorary Chairman of Incheon Journalist Club, Mr. Kim Min-gi, and the First Secretary of Uzbekistan Embassy, Mr. Sadikov. I would like also thank to the Vice President of IUT and everyone who attends this memorable moment. The idea of opening the Inha University in Uzbekistan, which is IUT, was initiated by the mutual understanding between the Uzbekistan and Korean government. With the sole support from both governments, IUT was successfully established on October 2, 2014 at Tashkent. The IUT was the first Korean university made abroad, and its opening was meaningful from the perspective of Korea and Inha University. Ever since its opening, we have been supporting academic affairs, providing teaching materials, mentoring IUT professors, and training young Uzbekistan scholars in order to maintain the globally recognized high quality education. The world is changing rapidly. A new paradigm shift with artificial intelligence, big data, and the first industrial revolution is leading the world. Nation, companies, even individuals who do not innovate themselves are in a severe reality that they will fall behind in a highly competitive society. Thus, we need to focus not only on expanding our knowledge of the discipline, but also on cultivating the capacity of a creative. I'd like to say the following words to 99 students. Now, all of you will return to your home country. I understand that you have had difficulties in adjusting Korean culture and food with homesick. I'm really proud of you, what you have done at Inha University. I hope that you have grown into international-minded IT experts through education at Inha University. I wish all of you devote to the globalization of your home country. Once again, I really congratulate of your completion of education at Inha University. I expect that you become wonderful Inhaians who will lead the world.
Contribute sit and analyze what we achieved and what we could not, and make necessary amendments and changes for further improvement of our cooperation. Currently, we are holding negotiations on extending our academic programs, including launching the master program. I call on career partners to make their contribution to speed up the process and use current momentum to strengthen our share in Uzbekistan education market, as more and more Korean universities are planning to expand their programs in Uzbekistan. I'm very happy today, once again, to congratulate all of you with your achievement. I would like to extend my sincere gratitude to all related parties, especially Inha University staff and administration, for hosting our students here and allowing them to feel the real sense of academic excellence and quality. We are very much sure that together we, IUT and Inha, will further grow up and achieve further success. Rahman.
So important for us. How precious were advices of professors. knowledge we have gained during these years, every assignment, every teamwork, every stressful, nervous, and sleepless nights because of submission of projects could help us to achieve this perfect possible. Our life will be full of challenges, tasks, and problems like this. It's full of uncertainties. But the knowledge we have gained during these 4 years, experience of fails and successes, the precious advice of our professors will help to transform this into this. And ladies and gentlemen, today is December 21st, our graduation ceremony. Yes, our last day in Korea. But it's just the beginning of our journey and adventures. Now is this time for all of us to start thinking about our future, to start to achieve our dreams, put all pieces together and work toward our dream. Students, my dear lifelong friends, follow your dreams, believe in yourself, and never give up. Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
단상에 네비께서는 단상에 서주시고 앞줄에 네비께서는 앞줄에 서주시면 감사하겠습니다.
반 내려오라고 할까요? 조금만 더 붙어주시겠습니까? 예. 두 줄로? 그럼 죄송하지만 두 줄로 좀 쓰겠습니다. 끝에 계신 분들은 좀 앞쪽으로 좀 나와주시겠습니까? 끝에 계신 분들은
잘
아니요, 코너에 앞쪽으로
내려가시고 조금만 더 스탠딩 카메라를
하나
네 찍겠습니다. 하나 둘 셋 스마일 한 번 더 찍겠습니다. 네, 하나 둘 셋 스마일
화이팅
네 화이팅 한번 가겠습니다.
화이팅
하나 둘 셋 화이팅 사진 찍겠습니다. 하나, 둘, 셋, 스마일. 네. 한 번 더.
아니, 학생들이요?
학생들.
학생들
앞으로 나와주세요.